getting less. It's just like the move for the punty. I go in, I shoot out, I see my reflection, I go up, I turn three, and then I pull back and I let it fall off. The same thing as what she's talking about, but it's a little less fast, maybe, that you would come up the lab, I'll come out, and then go into, let it drip into a bucket of water. And then you come up and let the tail cut off out. The reason why we're not doing that is because you can see how fast we start going through glass. So if you can do that move in the furnace, then we keep all that in the furnace instead of having to recharge it. So I go out, I make my gather, I just pull straight back towards myself and I'm letting all that material fall off. Then up the level, let the tail fall off, let that end kind of smooth out with heat.